Carl Junction Junior High today hosted a career day. It provided a chance for kids and others to plan their futures and talk to area businesses and fields that interest them.
Before, and for them, a lot of them are starting to develop ideas of what they want to do. And so if it doesn't wind up being what they do, a lot of times they start figuring out that field that they're interested in during junior high a lot of times.
The event started at 8 this morning, ran until noon. A little bit